こんにちは、サイサイライフです。So today, we'd like to introduce our new family member, Mira-chan.
She's now a little bit over half a year old.
Yes.
Got her when she was 4 months. She was 11 kilograms when we got her, and now she is almost 17. She should be almost her final weight.
You think so?
I think she won't be more than 20. Let's see.
In the beginning, she was really scared of everything outside, for example, cars and people. But now, as you see, she's excited about everything. She's interested
in everything. Nowadays, even leaves. She likes to eat.
She also likes poops from the forest. Honey, maybe. Lunch. And where did you get from?
Yes, as you know, we did dog sitting and we really liked the Wischler we had. Magna Wischler, that's the kind of dog. It's a hunting dog from Hungary. And we wanted to get a kind of dog that was similar to it. So I looked at this association Wischler in Not e.V. It's like an animal shelter thing in Hungary. She was found with her mother and her 5 siblings, I believe, village, when they were just 4 or 5 weeks old. And they took them in because they were living in a ruin and nobody was taking care of them. And they took care of them. She wasn't even on their website yet, but we had contacted them about another dog, which was already gone. She had found a family. And then they said, but we have other ones that are not on the website. Do you want to like get to know more about them? Saw a picture of her and Naoto said, oh, this one looks so cute, can we get more information?
And we also took video from them and we saw her, and the more we saw the pictures and the videos, the more we wanted her. And we asked them if we could take her and they said yes. So now here we are.
When we got her, like I said, she was 4 months old and she was brought here by transport from Hungary. They gave her to us on a Friday morning. We were standing there at the transporter and they were handing us a dog, and she was so tiny and shaking, and I was holding her like a baby. We brought her inside and she was just
shaking
and in shock. She didn't move. She was just sitting where I put her down on the sofa and looking at us with big eyes and her ears hanging. And yeah, the first thing we did, I think we left the room. And I was laying down on the carpet and waited for her to join me. And after a while, she joined me and laid next to me. And she was focused on me for the first couple of days only. But now she loves both of us.
Yes.
A lot. She goes to the office with Naoto. And she likes other people. She likes people in general now.
She likes people in general. And
dogs. She likes everything.
You also like dogs?
Ooh, lots of dogs.
So now I usually take her to the office like 3 times a week, from Monday to Wednesday, and Thursday on Friday I usually Katie take care of her. In the beginning she was also scared in the office. She stayed always under my desk, but now she loves my colleagues and she also is excited to go to the office every day.
She's impatient, that's what she does when she's impatient. She wants to play or hunt the goose or just run around.
Can I sit along?
Yeah. Sure.
Let's see how she behaves.
Right now we're doing a training class with her for youngsters and for puppies. Yeah, we love some tricks here, and we also were recommended to get a long leash. So Naoto just bought one. We're going to try it out the first time now.
I don't know how to use it.
10 meters? So 5
I
meters?
Think 10. Maybe I should have opened it
at your home.
Thank you.
Let's try it.
You're crazy, he's already eating it.
You're free, Mia.
Go. Okay.
You're free.
Maybe I use the call. Mia.
This is harder than expected.
No.
No, Mina, wait.
Yeah. Get it.
Oh.
It's too long now. How long is it? Better.
You really want to have a bond there?
Two?
I think we have been talking about having a dog right for some time.
Longer. Only before Corona we started talking about it. Then in Corona we got more serious about it. So many people wanted dogs. So it was difficult to get one even from a shelter. But then now as Corona was getting a bit easier and summer vacation was starting to begin, there were a lot of shelter dogs available all of a sudden.
Okay, thank you for watching. See you next time. Bye bye.
いかがでしたでしょうか。インスタグラムやウェブサイトでブログなども書いています。もしよろしければサイサイ.life チャンネル登録などもしていただけると嬉しいです。引き続きよろしくお願いいたします。